Yeah, shout out to all Nepal Talk family.